Welcome, kits and catlings. I am Rolled the Boulder, and you are here with me in Minecraft. Now, in the last episode, we spawned into the world for the first time. And the very first thing we did was choose our Pokemon. And we chose Froakie. Now Froakie isn't doing very well right now. But we're not quite ready to start our Pokemon journey anyway. We're still getting set up. So what we did was we created this little shelter in here, built into the side of the hill, with a place to sleep and a crafting table and a chest and some furnaces, so that we would have a safe place to stay. And we also started a little garden down here in this nice little green space that we found when we were digging through the ice. So we are doing okay for now. I think today we should possibly do a little more exploring and see what we can uncover out there. Now, I'm going to make some torches first because I like to have some on hand at all times. Actually, what I'm going to do is hold them in my hand like this. And that should be pretty good. Alright. What way should we go? North? South? West. You know, I think we should go north today. We didn't go very far north last time. And I think it's ripe for exploration. Let's see what we've got out this trail. Now, last time I filmed, I didn't quite get the video right. That's okay. I'm just learning how to do this again. I took a class on making videos in high school. That's all the experience I have with it. So I'm teaching myself to use the software. And I figured out what went wrong. So this video should look and sound better. In the meantime, what's this? We've stumbled upon some sort of building. Oh, dangerous. If it is, we might have to get ready to run. It does look kind of like a dungeon.
Oh.
Well, that answers our question. Avoid those strings. No, we'll leave the skeleton skulls here. Oh. Not much in this chest, is there? I can take these arrows, however. Arrows are good to have. If you can hear the Pokemon, but they sure make a lot of noise. What are you doing, little man? Where'd you go? Wow, you're really moving like you've got somewhere to go. This is where going north took me. I don't feel quite like crossing the ocean yet, so I'm going to head off to the west. Hello, Shelmet. Hello, Magnemite. I hear a whooper. There you are. Oh, you're little. What is this? An anchovy. Hi, little fishy. Sorry to intrude on your home. Frillish, that's what that Pokemon said. Okay. Ooh. I wonder what's in here. Do we have any iron? No, doesn't look like it. I'll put a torch up so I can know that I've been here though. More huckleberries. Look at that cow. What a beautiful cow. Hold on. I want a picture with the cow. I'm not very used to this. Oh well, that's okay. Looks like we need to get home. Yes, we definitely need to get home. Night arrives so suddenly. Let's get home. Let's get home. See if we have anything that needs doing. And if not, we can go to sleep. Baileys are pretty creepy. But I've gotten more used to them the more I've seen them around. So let's start by putting some things away. We don't need to keep everything that we pick up. How about we plant these bushes? And maybe these seeds that we've got. And I'm going to try to use that string to make some more wool. Because in this you can make sleeping bags. And I'd like to make a sleeping bag. So let's see. There's some more wool. Some more huckleberry bushes for us. And I'll put the snowberries right there. Nice. We should make a chest down here. That way we can keep our farming implements down here so that I don't have to keep going upstairs to pick them up. Let's see. There we are. That's what we need. Glad these things. A worm. Worms are very valuable. They can grow your crops extra fast for you. So if you have anything that you want to grow really fast, you put the worm down and it helps. I want to make a sleeping bag. Let's see. I need 4 wool and 4 blue carpet. Okay. So. I'm going to put this little worm away for now. And then we can come back to it when we're ready. And I'll put the white wool away too. Let's see. Ah, it's still nice. But I think I'm ready to do some sleeping. All right. Oh, it's a brand new day, and look what we have here. A legendary boss. Wow. see if we can get a picture with it, okay? Ooh. Where'd you go? Come on, turn this way. Everybody likes having pictures taken of themselves. He's sure intimidating, isn't he? And here's another one. Well, today's just the day of the boss Pokemon, isn't it? Look at you. Look at you. Gosh. You're kind of stuck in the tree there, though. You okay? A little butterfly. Oh, you're pretty, aren't you? I won't bother you. Ooh, coffee. That might be useful. Hello again there, little ram. You must be the guy that I ran into all that time ago. Well, I still need some wool, so would you mind if I took some from you? Thank you, Mr. Ram. I might be pretty close to making that sleeping bag. Now I wonder, are there any plants that will make blue dye? 'Cause that's what I need. How about you, Rock Speedwell? Not the color of dye that I need, but thank you. Those little crabbies. Oh, they're so cute. They make little cookie, 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 cookie sounds. Cookie, cookie, cookie. Is that what a crabby sounds like? I don't know. I've never met one in real life. Well, it's always good to have extra coal. Coal is one of those things that you really need a lot of in the long run, and just when you think you've got enough, for a long time. You use it all up. Then you have to go out and mine some more. Which can be relaxing, so that's not too bad. Ooh, pumpkins. I don't know about you, but I love pumpkin. What are these? Pride of Madeira. Will you make blue dye? No. You're pretty though, so I'm going to take those flowers and plant them. Will this one make blue dye? Mediterranean sea holly. Let's see. Nope. On the hunt. Or iron and plants that make blue dye. What is that? Duot. It's a little otter. Oh, that's cute. Where are you going? Is there something down here? Iron. Thank you, Duot. I found some iron. That's good. I need some more iron. Guess that... It keeps going. Ooh, that's a sound I don't like, though. I'm not sure that I'm ready. Well, I guess I better be ready. Duot led us to a massive underground cavern. I hear spiders. Wow. How deep does this go? This one just ends right here. Oh, I need to get back up. Rock climbing skills. There we go. More iron, that's good. I even saw a ruby up there. I should get that. There we go. I don't need the bauxite. Let's see. And some more iron. We've been pretty lucky so far. Hi, Mr. Enderman. I hear you, but I don't know what you're saying. I'm sorry. I hope I'm not intruding. This jasper is pretty, but I'm not really ready to start building too much yet. Ooh, a legendary. I wonder what that might be. I'm not ready to go looking for it quite yet. You know, I bet it's getting quite dark. I ought to go up. Oh my. Yes, it is getting. Isn't it lovely out here? But I'd better get going back home. I don't have a sleeping bag yet. Try not to run into any of the enemies marked on my map. Run, 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 run. No. Don't come after me. I didn't do anything to you. Phew. Safe. All right. I am hungry, it seems. I'm gonna put these things away for now. Rock formation. There we go. Store some coal in case we pick more up. I'd like to see what can be made with this. Oh, I can make a sword. Tools. That's nice. A wrench. Pickaxe. Shovel. Energy cell. Okay. I don't know about those things. This give me a better pickaxe. No, it's about the same. Yeah, it's the same as iron. That's too bad, but I know I can use it for those things then, at least. What is making that sound? Okay. Holding, this out. Put this in. Plant that. Take this out. Take that out. Nice and even. And there we go. We may not live here forever, but we can make it nice for the time we are here. That's kind of like how any place we live is. Even if we have to move around, we can leave the place that we are looking nicer. Being better than we first found it, you know? And then whoever comes after us might be grateful for what we've done. I'll take the wool with me now and plant the coffee seeds. Check on our garden. Mr. Enderman, are you tending the garden? Thank you so much. And there's even a dead trio down here. Hi there. Are you visiting? You want to see what we're up to? This is pretty cute, honestly. No, I don't need to look at that for now. Let's see. Now, I was going to our berry bushes. Real. Check our flax. Real. And other things that we've planted. Real. I'm glad that Enderman hasn't attacked us. And honestly, I'm surprised. Because I think we've looked at him a number of times. I know they don't like to be looked at. But maybe this one's not as picky. These blueberry bushes are growing. That's good. That's good. Now let's see. I'm getting hungry, aren't I? Nom, 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 nom. Mango. See, what else can I eat? I think it actually said I could eat this wheat. And I bet I can eat these huckleberries. Yum. Have you ever had huckleberries? They are tasty, let me tell ya. I've even gone, searching for them in the past, picking them in the forest. And that was nice. Is there something back there? Oh, oops. Ooh, look at what we found. Oh, there's some rubies down here. That's nice. A lot of them. I think I hear a geodude as well, but wherever it is, I can't see it. It could be above us too. That's a neat little place to find. I'm gonna block it back up so that if creatures go in there, so that if creatures spawn in there, they won't come back out and attack us, you know? I'm still looking for some blue flowers or something. And it's getting late again. Late so quickly. It really does. I need to get that. That sleeping bag, mate. So that we can be out here and then sleep, and then we won't have to disrupt ourselves on our journeys by running home. So I think after I do this sleep, getting some blue dye is going to be my priority number one, because that's definitely something that we need to do. Begin our search for blue dye. We went that way. Let's go northeast. Pick these carrots first. Oh, good. You got down from that tree. I'm glad to see that. So many different birds' eggs. I see purple flowers. don't think these will help us. Nope. They're just pretty. Those peacock sounds. Peacocks in real life sound kind of like that, but they also sound sort of like they're saying, help, help. And sometimes they even sound like a human who's yelling help. And so they can be a little bit frightening that way. But once you know that it's a peacock, then it's like, oh, that's okay. Hello, little Pokemon. I love how tiny some of those Pokemon are. Oh, wow. We've found a new area, haven't we? This is nice. But are there any blue flowers out here? What's this? Will you give me blue dye? Nope. Just another pretty flower. Will those give me blue dye? It can be pretty hard to find what you need. I've never seen this before. Tahitian spinach. Ooh, they give you spinach leaves. Oh, I like that. I'll collect some of these. Slimes. No, thank you, slimes. I am not interested in talking to you today. I don't think these will, but hold on. Okay, perfect. Just pick some of these up. It's good to have some dye. That's wonderful. This is a pear tree. We might have to come back and do some searching for those trees later. For now, I'm going to, let's see. Oh no, I'm not ready to fight. Pokemon that can run away, because these things are pretty annoying. Anyway, as I was saying, I need a Pokemon that can run away because I am not currently at a level that can really handle some of them just come right at you. Blindness, what's that from? It could be bees. Sometimes the bees will give you negative effects if you stand near them too long. Oh well, we were making some stuff anyway. No. Anyway. We have our sleeping bag made. And we can mine this big rock here for the few things it's got that we could use. That's a neat rock. The gypsum. That's nice. Okay. Now we can return home. And since we've got a sleeping bag, that means we have the ability to do longer trips out. We can stay a few days away from our little base and then return after all is said and done. What are those wolves mad about? What you mad about? I hear a sheep. That's what they're mad about. They want to eat that sheep. I'm not going to stop you. That's the circle of life. And my inventory is full. Oh, sorry, little chick. I don't know where you went. There you are. Hi, dear. What is that? Oh, hello, Mr. Trader. Let's see. I just want to eat something. Garlic. Gross. I don't have anything for you today, Mr. Trader. It's a swallowtail. And a dragonfly. Oh, but... Well, see? We don't have to rush home. We can just find a nice place to sleep under this tree and sleep in our sleeping bag. That's nice. We've done some good searching today, and we've seen a lot of beautiful things out here. I'm quite pleased with all we've accomplished, and I hope you feel the same way. I think I just saw a shiny. Like a shiny Zubat or something? What was that? What was that? It was over here. Golbat. I heard a Golbat. Wow. Look at that. You're pretty. You look like a watermelon. And I think you're stuck too. Poor thing. Here, let me get that for you. There you go. There, now we can see those wings. Look at you. It's not every day you see a shiny Golbat, and I had no idea they look like watermelons. That's funny. That's funny. That's funny. Alright, well I think on that note, we are gonna say goodbye. There we go. On that note, we're gonna say goodbye. With our friend here, the watermelon Golbat. Have a great day. And I will catch you later.